We're going to talk about a premature atrial complex. Remember, this occurs when an irritable focus within the atria fires before the next SA node impulse is due to fire. So it's a premature beat. Let's look at this. You can see that this is not a regular rhythm. There are irregularities in it. Okay, so from here to here, here to here, this looks about the same. But from here to here and here to here are definitely different. So we have an irregular rhythm. Now, this is a sinus rhythm. This is a sinus rhythm. They have a normal P before the QRS. The PRI is normal. The QRS is normal. Okay. So let's mark the sinus rhythms. So this one, here, 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 and here. Look at the P waves here and here. You notice that, yeah, they're P waves, but they look different. That's a clue. So you have P waves that look different from the other P waves, with an irregular rhythm. That's a clue that it's a PAC. Okay. Now, this beat should have happened here, and this one should have happened here. So you can see that that's premature. The way I got that is I just took the distance from this R wave to this R wave. You can use calipers and then put them here. Here, because this is the wave. And then so the next one should have appeared here. So you can see that it's a premature beat with an odd looking P wave. All right. So if you measure the distance between this R wave and this R wave, they're 21 small squares. 21 goes into 1,571. So the rate is 71 beats per minute. The way you would report this, it's a normal sinus rhythm with a heart rate of 71 beats per minute with two PACs.